I'm here at Outlaws Boxing talking to strength and conditioning expert trainer Brandon Krause. Man, packed gym tonight, man. A lot of people here.
Yeah, actually a little, it could be more.
What's new and exciting?
Good fights on Saturday, you know, Premier Boxing bringing it pretty good, you know. I'm liking what I'm seeing. The broadcasts seem to improve as they go. You know, I wasn't really such a fan of the format and the announce team the first time around, but I think they're starting to learn as they go, and the broadcasts are getting better.
What did you think of the Donna Stevenson fight?
I think it was exciting, and I think a number of the PBC fights have been exciting. And I think, look, both Adonis Stevenson and Crusher Kovalev have showed you that they're better than this second-tier 168-pounders, so let's see them fight each other now, you know?
Who wins?
That's a good question. Crusher's looking hot, you know? Crusher is definitely on fire right now. But hey, it wasn't that long ago that Adonis was the fighter of the year.
Last year, right?
But in boxing, you're only as good as your last fight. Hey, but he did pretty good. He dropped Bika pretty solid. The guy who'd never been off his feet before. Didn't get the KO. But it was an exciting fight to watch, even though it was pretty one-sided.
If they fight in September, who do you like?
Again, like I said, I think Crusher's smoking hot right now. He's got a heap of momentum. But I also kind of think we you know, y'all must have forgot about Superman. maybe his kind of his class in the ring, that boxing style, gives him credits. We know I'm a sucker for an underdog.
There you have it, Brandon Krause, right here, facebook.com. I'm Alexa Quack reporting. All right, let's go find what you found.